Hello everyone! So, I've been writing a lot of short stories and I want to share them with you. This one is about the time someone tried to kill me. For real, this story actually happened. And it's called One Monday Morning. I woke up one Monday at around 5 a.m. hearing things falling. I lived in an apartment building in the second floor and I thought that someone had fallen on the stairs. I heard, "Help, please!" and I reluctantly stood up to see what was up. There was no one in the stairs, but in one apartment the lights were on and the door was open. I went inside and I saw my neighbor on the floor and a guy on top of him with a knife trying to stab him, and my neighbor holding this guy's wrist trying to stop him. "Help me, he came through the window." I just stood there waiting to see what was really happening because I literally couldn't believe my eyes until it hit me that this was real, this was happening. My first thought was to call the police, but then I realized they would never get here on time. I had to take the knife. So I went there and I reached down to the floor like one does to pick up a coin, trying to grab the knife, and then he hit me, I fell to the floor, and we continued to struggle there. I have no idea how long that lasted. Could have been 10 seconds or 10 hours. I felt that all my life I had been trying to get the knife, that I had spent years doing that, and nothing else remotely mattered. I don't remember much of the fight. I remember having his shoes on my face, I remember seeing his shoulder, I remember seeing his face. I remember him trying to stab us, but I have no idea what order anything happened in. I just know that at some point, somehow, I did get the knife. I stood up and the guy turned towards me to take the knife again, but he had his back to my neighbor and my neighbor was able to knock him down and pin him on the floor. Then I called the police and the rest is bureaucracy. I hope you enjoy that, and if you want to read this story or any of the others I've written, the link is in the description to the blog. It's called Tales of the Electric Moon, and if you want to hear me read some of my other stories, please subscribe and give a like. I'm going to be reading all of them and uploading the videos, and yeah, well, thanks for watching.